You've looked after us for long enough. Something's on my mind. Look after yourselves. Go on, bud. Lead them to the hidden world. I wouldn't kill him because he looked as frightened as I was. I looked at him, and I saw myself.
Do you still believe in him?
Of course. I wish he did. But he thinks he's nothing without a Toothless.
Just don't hurt Toothless.
The dragon? That's what you're worried about? Not the people you almost killed?
He was just protecting me. He's not dangerous.
Toothless has the light fury now. He's probably not even coming back.
What?
You gave him his